What's up, what's up, what's up, guys? Week 4 Extravaganza challenges. Let's fish from 4 items from a motorboat, a choppa, and a pickup truck bed. So, you need to do this in a single match. How to do this? Very easy. Well, we are going here for the choppa between Sweaty Sands and Holy Hedges. When you get there, just jump into the chopper and just go straight to the Sweaty Sands immediately. If you want to do this fast and easy, of course, check out some trucks, semi-trucks, because all of them right now, they are all tolled, so they are not drivable for the last challenge. And there are 5 stages. So it doesn't matter if you're using a harpoon or a fishing rod, you just need to be on the side of the chopper and do it. It counts for 4 players in squads also. Much easier to do, but if you're doing it in solo, this is the way how to do this. As I said, you have to pay attention for trucks on the right side. You have boats here, but you don't want to go here because, as you saw, one guy was there building up. He's probably doing the challenge with the health and shield to remain full health and shield for 4 or 8 minutes. But here we see a pickup truck near this house. Land here immediately if you see it. If you see a biggie, you will need it also for the challenge. So pick up the biggie first. You don't need to consume it immediately, but get immediately into the pickup truck. Go to the seaside here where the secret bunker is. I will just speed it up a little bit and then we are going to be at the seaside. Right now, as you can see, just change your seat to the back, fish using harpoon or a fishing rod, doesn't matter, and then jump to the motorboat and do the same. Before you do this, hit that like button, subscribe, share this video to your friends, and of course, the most important thing is, share the love, guys. Share the love.